Hi children, good morning to all. I am very glad to meet you through this video class. Do you remember me children? Can you tell me who am I? Yeah, I am your Hindi miss. Okay, today's class, grade 4 Hindi 3L students. Grade 4 Hindi 3L students. Today I am going to teach basic children. What is the basic? Vowels and consonants. Children, first vowels. This is a basic number one. This is a important of the Hindi. Swar. Swar means vowels. Swar means vowels. V O W E L S. Vowels. V O W E L S. Vowels. What is the vowels letters? How many letters are there in the vowels? Totally 13 letters. How many letters, children? 13 letters. What are the? That is, first letter A. 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 E. E. U. U. Ri. A. A. E. E. U. Re. A. I. O. Au. Am. Ah. A. I. O. Au. Am. Ah. Children, re after the letters are long pronunciation only. Okay, children? A. I. O. Au. Am. Ah. I repeat again, children. A. A. What is the difference, these two letters? Yeah, this is a different. This is a extra one. Vertical line. This is a different of this two letter. Next, E. E. What is this different? This is a symbol. Symbol. This is a symbol. Different of this two letter. This is right side symbol, children. Don't forget. You put right side only. Okay. E. E. Next. U. U. What is different this two letter? This is on tail. Tail. Okay. U. U. This is a different of this two letter. Next. Re. Re. And A. I. What is this different of these two letter? This is one horn. Left side horn. Okay, children. Left side horn. A. I. Next. O. Au. This is a one single symbol. And here double symbol. Okay, children. Here one horn. Here two horn. This is a different of these two letter. Now this called O. And it's called au. O, au. A, I, O, au. A, I, O, au. And aha. Aha. Are you clear this vowel, children? Children, shall we write vowels? Okay. Swar. Swar. In Hindi, swar. Swar means vowels. Swar means vowels. Okay. What is the first letter? A. Second letter? A. 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 This is short pronunciation and this one long pronunciation. A. A. Third one? E. E. This one, E. This is a long pronunciation. This is short pronunciation. This is long pronunciation. A, A, E, E. Next, U. This is also short pronunciation. U. U. This is long pronunciation. U after, Re. O after re. Next one, a, I, a, I, o, au, aha. Children, do you remember this vowels letters? Okay. A, a, I, I, u, u, ri, ye, I, wo, au, aha. I repeat again. A, what is the first letter? A, what is the heading? Swar. Swar means vowels. Swar means vowels. Okay. What is the first letter? A. A. I. I. U. U. Ri. Ye. I. Wo. Au. Aha. Are you clear, children? How to write the vowels and how to read the vowels? One second, I read. A. A. What is the difference these two letters? Yeah, this is a extra one line. This is a different these two letters. Okay. E. E. This is a one right side symbol. This is a different these two letters. E after U. U. This is a one tail. This is a different of this two letter. And re. Re after all the letters, only long pronunciation. A, I, O, au, aha. Are you clear? Okay. Children, now I show the flashcard. Look at the flashcard. What is this letter? Can you tell me, anyone? Yeah, this is the vowels first letter. What is this letter? A. What is this letter? A. What is this letter? A. Okay. Again, next letter. What is this letter, children? This is a A. A. Theriyudhanalla? A. Okay. Third letter. You tell me, children, what is this letter? You know very well. Yeah, this is E. What is this letter? E. E. This is short pronunciation. E. Okay. Now, you tell me next letter. E. Next letter. E. This is long pronunciation. E. Okay, children. Now, U. What is this letter? U. 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 Okay, this is short pronunciation. U. And then next one. U. 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 Okay. Now, you tell me, children, what is this letter? This is re. Re. And it's called re. Re. Okay. Now, next. What is this letter? A. A. What is this letter? A. Okay. Next letter. I. 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 Are you clear, children? Vowels letters. I after. What is this letter? I after. O. I after. O. 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 Okay. O after. What come next letter? O after. Ow. 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 Next. You tell me what is this letter? This is a very, very easy letter, you know? Yeah, this is letter. Okay. Now, this is a last letter. What is this letter? Last letter. Aha. How to pronunciation this letter, children? Aha. Aha. Aha.
Are you clear? Okay. Now I am writing the board. Vowels, letters. Can you tell me? I check the board. Okay, children. Children, now I am writing some vowels, letters. This is test to you. Okay. This is small test, children. Can you tell this letter? Look at the board carefully. What is this letter? You tell me. You tell me, children, what is this letter? This is a test for you. This is a au letter. What is the letter? Au letter. And this one, what is this letter? You know very well vowels. You tell me, can you tell me, children? What is this letter? A. What is this letter? A. And this letter? And this letter? What is this letter? Re. What is this letter? Re. And this letter? What is this one? Oo. Oo. What is this one? Oo. And this one? This is a last letter of the vowels letters. Tell me, children, what is this letter? Aha. Aha. And this one? What is this letter? Wo. What is this letter? Wo. And this one? This one, children? I. What is this letter? I. And this one? This is a very, very easy letter, you know. This is a first letter of the vowels. Tell me, children, what is this letter? Ah. What is this letter? Ah. And this one? E. What is this letter? E. Okay. And this one? Oo. This one? Oo. What is this letter? Oo. You tell me this letter. What is the name of this letter? What is this letter? And here? Yeah. What is this letter? What is this letter? I read these letters, children. Au, au, a, ye, re, u, aha, wo, ai, a, e, u, You also read like this, children. Again, I repeat again these letters. Au, a, ye, re, u, aha, wo, ai, a, e, u, Children, now I hope you all very well this. Vowels, letters. Okay, children. Now I am next part, consonants. Next one, consonants. Shall we learn consonants, children? Children, consonants. What is the spelling consonants? C O N S O N A N T S. Consonants. Again, I repeat the spelling. C O N S O N A N T S. Consonants. Consonants in Hindi. Vyanjan. Vyanjan. U ya in ja na. Vyanjan. How to pronounce this word, children? Vyanjan. Vyanjan means consonants. Okay. Shall we learn consonants letters? Okay, children. What is the first letter? Ka. Ka means ka sound and ka family. Family of ka family. Sound of ka sound. How to read these letters? First letter ka. Ka. And second one k. K. Ka. K. Ga. 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 Gha. 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 Nga. Nga.
ng. Again, I repeat this first line. Ka, k. Ga, gha, nga. Are you clear, children? This first letter, this first line. Ka, k. Ga, gha, nga. Okay, now second line. What is the second line? This is a cha line. And sound of cha sound. Family of cha family. Okay. What is this letter name? Cha. 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 Ja. Ja. Jha. Jha. Cha. Cha. Ja. Jha. Nya. Nya. Again, I repeat. Cha. Cha. Ja, jha, nya. Are you clear this second line, children? Now, I repeat these two lines, children. Ka, kh, ga, gha, nga. How to pronounce this letter? Nga. Second line. Cha, ch, ja, jha, nya. Okay, children. Now, shall we write this two line? Okay, come here. Vyanjan. Consonants. Vyanjan means consonants. Okay. What is the first line? Ka line. And family of? Ka family. Okay. And sound of? Ka sound. How to write the ka? Yeah, like that. Ka. Do you remember, children, how to write the consonants? Ka. And second letter. Ka. 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 Third. Ga. Fourth. Gha. Nga. Again, I write this first line. Ka, kh, ga, gha, nga. Are you clear, children? This first line. Ka, kh, ga, gha, nga. Look at the board carefully. I will ask the questions. Ka, kh, ga, gha, nga. Okay. Now, second line. What is the first letter of the second line? Cha. Cha. And second letter? Cha. 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 Ja. Ja. Nya. Again, I write second line. Cha. Che. Ja. Ja. Nya. Okay, children. Ka. Kh. Ga. Gha. Nya. Ka. Kh. Ga, gha, nya. Second line. Cha. What is the first letter? Cha. And first line. Ka line. Second line. Cha line. Cha, cha. Ja, jha, nya. Cha, cha. Ja, jha, nya. Are you clear these two line, children? Now I show the flashcard. Children, this is a flashcard letters. Okay, what is this letter? You know very well, children. What is the letter? This is a first letter of the consonants first line. Okay, what is this letter? Ka. What is the letter? Ka. Okay, now second letter. Ka after? K. K.
kh kh. Third line, third letter, ga ga ga. Okay, now fourth, gha gha gha. And fifth letter, nga nga nga. Are you clear first line, children? Okay, nga. Okay, now second line, first letter. What is this letter? What is this letter? Cha cha cha. Okay, next letter, cha 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 cha. Okay, now ja ja ja. This is the third letter of the second line, ja ja. Okay, now fourth letter, what is this letter name? Jha jha jha. This is a fourth letter, jha. Okay, now fifth letter, what is this fifth letter? Nya nya nya. Okay children, now I show the flash card in red. Now I show the flash card in reverse, children. Okay, we are learn two lines of the consonants. Okay, you tell me what is this letter? Nya. What is this letter? Nya. Okay, and this letter, jha jha. And this one, what is this letter, children? Can you tell me, anyone? Ja ja. Okay, and this letter, cha cha cha. Okay, and this one, what is the before of the cha? Cha cha. What is the letter name? Cha. Okay, now second line over, children. Now first line, reverse letter. You tell me what is this fifth letter? This is a fifth letter, nga nga nga. Okay, nga before what is this letter? Before the nga, this is a fourth letter of the first line, gha gha gha. Okay, now this is third letter. What is this letter? Ga ga ga. Okay, you tell me what is this letter? Kh kh kh. Now balance letter, first letter. What is this letter? Ka ka ka. Okay children, you know consonants first two lines. Now identification test. Okay, look at the board. Now identification test, children. Now letter identification test for first two lines. If you know very well first two lines, means you attend this test, children. Okay, now I write this letter. Come on, you tell me, anyone, what is the letter name? You tell me within a second, children. Ja ja. Okay, this one, what is this letter? Gha gha. What is this letter? Ja gha. And this letter, nya nya. Okay, you tell me this letter, ch ch. And this letter, this is a very very easy letter. This is a first letter of the consonants, first line. Can you tell me? Ka ka. And this letter, this is also very easy letters, you know, children. Please tell me. Jha jha. and this letter
kh. Kh.
Okay. And this one, what is this letter? This is a letter identification test. Please listen the board carefully. You tell me what is the letter name.
Nga. Nga. Nga.
Okay. And this one.
Ga. Ga. Ga.
And this one. This is here. First letter of the second letter.
Cha. Cha.
Okay, and remaining letters, children. Okay, shall we read these letters name?
Ja. Gha. Nya. Ch. Ka. Jha. Ch. Kh.
This one, nga.
Ga.
Okay, children, again I repeat these letters.
Ja. Gha. Nya. Ch. Ka. Jha. Cha. Kh. Nga. Ga.
Okay, children, I hope you understood first two lines. Okay, shall we learn third and fourth line? Okay, come the chart. What is the first letter of the third line?
Ta line.
What is the letter?
Ta letter.
First line, ka line, cha line and ta line. This is a third line of the consonants. What is the first letter?
Ta.
Line of ta line. Sound of ta sound only and family of ta family. Don't forget this one, children. This is ta. 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 Da, dha, na, na, ta, tha, ta, tha, da, dha, da, dha, na, na, ta, tha, da, dha, na. Are you clear this third line? What is the first letter?
Ta letter. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na.
Okay, now fourth line. Shall we learn fourth line, children? Okay, what is the first letter of the fourth line? Come on, you tell me. First letter. First line. Ka line. Cha line. Ta line. And next, what is the starting this letter?
Ta. 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 Tha. Ta. Tha.
Next one. Da. Da. Dha. Da. Dha. Na. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na. I repeat this two line. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na. Are you clear? This two line. Third and fourth line. Now shall we write this letter, children? Children, do you understand? First two line, children. Okay. Now third line. What is the first letter of the third line?
Ta.
What is the first letter of the third line?
Ta.
This is a ta line. And sound of ta sound. Ta.
Tha.
Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na. Again, I repeat this third line, children. Look at the board carefully. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na.
Children,
now fourth line. What is the first letter of the fourth line?
ता लें, ता, ता, थ, ता, थ, दा, धा, ना, ता, थ, दा, धा, ना. I repeat again fourth line. Ta, tha, dha, dha, na. Children, this is the most important of the Hindi. So you must memorize the consonants, children. So I teach like that. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Again, I repeat third and fourth line. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Ta, th, da, dha, na. Ta, th, da, dha, na. Are you clear, children? Third and fourth line. Now I show the flashcard. Look at the flashcard carefully, children. You tell me, what is this letter name? This is the first letter of the third line. So what is this letter? Ta letter. What is this letter? Ta letter. Ta, ta, ta. Okay. Ta after, what come next letter? Ta, tha. Ta, tha, tha, tha. Okay. Next, third letter. Da, da, da. Ta, tha, da. What come next letter? Dha, dha, dha. Okay, children. Fifth letter. What is the fifth letter? You tell me, what is this letter? Fifth letter of the third line. Ta, tha, da, dha. What is this letter? Na, na, na. Okay, are you clear? Third line. Okay, now fourth line. You tell me, what is the first letter of the fourth line? Ta, ta, ta. Are you clear? Ta. What will come next letter? Ta after? Ta after? Tha, 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 tha. Okay. And this one? Third letter of the fourth line. What is this letter? Dha, dha, dha. Okay, now fourth letter of the fourth line. What is this letter, you tell me? Ta, tha, da. And this one? Dha, dha, dha. Okay, last letter. Na, na, na. Are you clear? Third and fourth line. Okay, now I show the flashcard in reverse. Children, do you remember this letter? You tell me, what is this letter? What is this letter? Can you tell me, anyone? Yes, na. Na letter. Okay, children? Okay. Na before? Na before, what is this letter? Na, okay. And this letter? Dha, dha, dha. And before the, da, da, da. Okay. This is the second letter of the fourth line. What is this letter? Tha, tha, tha. Okay. What is the first letter? What is the first letter? Ta, ta, ta.
Okay, fourth line over. Now third line. What is the last letter, children? This is a fifth letter of the third line. What is this letter? Na. 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 And before na, what is this letter? Dha. 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 Okay. And third letter. Come on, children. Can you tell me, anyone, what is this letter? Within a second, you tell me. Dha. Da. Da. Okay. Now, second letter of the third line. This is a second letter of the third line. What is this letter? Th. 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 Okay. This is first letter. You tell me, this is very easy, no? What is this letter? What is this line? This is a third line of the first letter. So, what is the letter name? This is the ta letter. Ta. Ta. Okay, children. I hope you are understand third and fourth line. Now, letter identification test. Children, now, letter identification test. Okay. If you know very well third and fourth line means, you tell me the letter name within a second, children. Don't think and say, okay? Just you see and say. Test. Letter identification test. What is this letter? Tell me. Dha. What is this letter? Dha. And this letter? Th. Th. And this one? Ta. This one? Ta. And this letter? Na. Come on, children, you tell me. Na. Na. Okay, you tell me this letter? Dha. 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 And this letter? This letter, ta, ta. And this one, dha, dha, dha. And this one, dha, dha. And this one, ta after, ta, 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 ta. And this letter, na. This letter, na, na. Okay, children, I repeat this letter name. Dha, ta, ta, na. Na. Da. Ta. Dha. Da. Tha. Na. Again, I repeat this letter. What is this letter? Dha. This is your fourth letter of the third line. Dha. This one, second letter of the fourth line. Dha. Tha. This one, first letter of the third line. Ta. This one, fifth letter of the fourth line. Na. Okay. And this one, third letter. This is third line or fourth line, children? This is third line. So, da. Third line of the third letter of the third line. Da. This one, first letter of the fourth line. Ta. This one, dha. Is this third line or fourth line? Come on, tell me. This is your fourth letter of the fourth line. Dha. This one, third letter of the fourth line. Dha. Tha. This is second letter of the third line. Tha. This one, fifth letter of the third line. Na. Dha. Tha. Ta. Na. Da, ta, dha, the th na. Are you clear, children? First four line. Okay. Now I repeat first four line. This is most important of the Hindi children. So please you listen carefully. Ka, kh, ga, gha, nga, cha, ch, ja, jha, nya, ta, th, da, dha, na, ta, th, da, dha, na. Are you clear, children? Okay. Ka, kh, ga, gha, nga, cha, ch, ja, jha, nya, ta, th, da, dha, na, ta, th, da, dha, na. Children, are you clear these four lines? Okay, children, today's class over. This is a very, very important. Consonant is a very, very important of the Hindi. So, you should read. You should memorize this consonants, children. You regularly, you read and write the consonants. Okay? And remaining four lines, I will teach our next video. Okay, children? Thank you. Bye-bye. Stay safe and stay home.